back at it, back to work. Man, we had like 4 days at the house. When did we get home? 1, 2, 3, 4 days, man. Sitting here at the Loves, Ocala. Stuck in the fuel line, man. I got a guy behind me, a guy in front of me, man. I think this guy went in to take a shower or something, man. This is crazy. How long have I been here now? 10 minutes waiting for this dude. Any longer, man, I'm about to go inside and try to track this boy down, man. I'm in there getting a freaking Subway or something, man. Go park, man. But yeah, we're trying to get up to Jacksonville to grab an empty trailer. And then they got a pickup in Albany. A load of beer. That's delivering Anderson, South Carolina, so. Yeah, they said they wanted me down there by 3 o'clock. It's 1 o'clock now. I don't think it's going to happen. They knew I just left the house, so. I told them I'd give them an update when I actually get the empty trailer. See what's going on. Man, this dude, man, he's going to be making me hold back for a little bit longer. I just stopped just to get a little bit of fuel, man. I didn't think I was going to be taking a half-hour break. It's the way it is, man. You're going to get stuck in these fuel lines sometimes. And these guys, some of these guys just don't have no consideration, man. They're just going to do what they got to do, man. Get a drink, get a quick bite to eat, use the restroom, get the hell out of the way, man. It's easy as that. It's not easy to everyone. We have a passenger that came along for the ride this time. She's not ready to reveal herself. She's taking a little snooze right now. We'll show you who we have momentarily. But first, we gotta finish sitting here waiting for this guy. And then, got another 100, just right at, I think it was like 93 miles to Jacksonville. Then off to Albany. We'll let you guys know what's going on.
Right now, local. We're just heading down the right back, girl. Alright, we gotta get this. We gotta get this load strapped down. Coors Light, Redneck Heaven. All right, let's get this thing. Starting to run out of light quick. Can't put it there. Damn. I'm gonna have to. It's gonna be interesting. Ugh, get in there. Come on. Yeah. All right. Come on, loosen it up for me. Having all kinds of problems. Gotta stretch. All right, yeah. All right. That was easy. So we got this beer, it's going, Anderson, South Carolina, by tomorrow sometime, I think I said. Get in there. All right. Come on, get in there. Come on. What's the problem here? Here we go. I was about to say, is it me? Shoot, man. Okay. First one went on no problem. Should be the same for this, right? Of course not. Come on, give me some more. There we go. Gotta make sure the beer is all strapped in here. Come on. One time I didn't have it strapped good. And I was picking up beer for a little while. Come on now. There we go. This is all good to go. All right. This one's on. I don't like this strap. I like the ratchet. Come on, get in there one more time. Alright. Yeah. Alright, let's get out of here. We're running out of daylight. Stay cool. I didn't see no seal. Hopefully they have it at the shack. Alright. Let's get out of here.
Alright guys. So we got back on the 75. Can't tell you what town. I don't know where I'm at. I know I'm south of Atlanta, that's all I know. We didn't make it that far. You know, we were able to, how long did we get in today? You know, I got almost 9 hours in today. So that's all right for first day back out. But, yeah, we gotta deliver this tomorrow by like noon, something like that, around there somewhere. We're gonna get that delivered, no problem. And see where we go from there. They're right. You want to come say hey? You want to say our my passenger? Come here. Come on. Come say hey to everybody. Come on. Here she is. That's my girl Leia. She's back on the truck. Finally. She's back. Finally. She's been getting used to being back on here. She's been, sleeping all day, haven't you? She likes hanging. It's good to have her back on the truck, hanging out, right? Yeah. So we got some food cooking. Where are you going? Are you gonna hang over here? All right. So we got some food cooking. She's got food already. You gonna, huh? Yeah. You gonna take her outside? You wanna go outside? Yeah? You go outside? Yeah. So we're gonna go outside. Now give me no excuse to get some exercise. You gotta go walk the pup, right? Who are you looking at? No people outside. So we're gonna go take a little walk. Be done for the night and get up in the morning and get this beer delivered. Ain't that right? No. She's got eyes locked. She's locked on. Uh-oh. You want to go over there and look? Alright, go over there and look. But, yep, first day back out of the house. Not too bad. Wish we didn't have to drive and find that empty trailer. But I didn't think I was going to be going all the way back up to Jacksonville. Well, you never know with these guys. We'll finish it here. We'll get this thing delivered tomorrow. And we'll check in with you guys tomorrow. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'll check you guys down the road.